Well, it is time for us to discover what this man is going to be wearing, because Kat, like, you can't be walking around here without pants, my friend.
Yeah, well, technically I've got tights on.
Okay, well, it's not tights.
Yeah, it's okay.
Can we see what you look like with tights on?
I've got shorts over the tights, so
that's not actually worthwhile anymore.
It's not a vibe.
Okay, well, let's go and find out what's happening on the socials. Naturally, we need to complete the look, and these were the options.
Yeah.
We gave you a black jeans, and we gave you a blue jeans. I'm sure you're gravitating to one in your heart of hearts.
Is that a black jean?
It's more greyish, but it's black on here.
Oh, okay, just in terms of black. Choice.
Yeah, right. Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
But you're gravitating
then
to a specific one?
I must say, I was thinking maybe the blue.
Okay, because playing on the
It kind of just flows. It's a flow.
Well, Kat, you, my friend, are flowing with the rest of our Espresso family when we asked you on Twitter, what should Kat wear today? Should it be the black jeans or the blue jeans? 35% of you said the black/gray stonewash one, and 65% of you said the blue. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are giving the people what they want. Kat, you are wearing the blue jeans.
You understand my style, and I appreciate you, nation. Thank you for voting. I will do as you please.
Like it.
Blue it is.
Put it on.